SY stress breaker. Okay, day one, and we're on a boat.
Cheers, Jamie.
Cheers.
I don't know if we can make this out on the camera, but we've just left the bay.
I want to say cheers. Is it on? Cheers.
All right. This is Phi Phi Island. We're heading off to the actual beach where they shot the film, the beach, which is just over here, I think. Just a crew coming along in a fine line. You have to salute the camera as you come by. Goodbye, island that filmed the beach.
Footage from our night on Phi Phi Island had to be destroyed by the local Thai authorities, as it contravened many decency laws. Some photos did survive the night. However, viewer discretion is advised.
Okay, day three in paradise, and we're on the beautiful Koh Lipi.
Maybe have a bath.
Oh, here we are. I haven't even shown the huts yet. Here's the crew.
Are people thinking she's gonna somehow manage to sit there?
Hey everyone! Hey Elliot, nice tail, man. Where'd you get that?
Rip the tail off,
man. Oh, wait, keep going. This is killer footage.
Can you hang it from the edge?
Oh, this is almost erotic. Conviction in your eyes. Camera loves you.
Say hello everyone!
Hello everyone!
I'm melting.
Yeah.
Hey!
Kia ora.
You have to announce this is actually day four.
Yeah, I don't think we're doing the AC today.
Day four. Malaysia.
Oh yeah.
Diving like a crazy man. I give that a 3. That was rubbish. We'll get a backflip afterwards.
How many points for that?
3.
3.
That was rubbish.
Then we rolling?
We are rolling. Pretty good.
It's more like a backflop.
Yeah.
Knees bent, nice clean dive.
Where's Mike? Hello.
Hello.
Give us a little spiel, what are we doing?
We're currently going over to the island. We're going to go down a river on one of these bad boys.
And this is how you get,
Mike
on.
Falling in the water. Oh, and it's a D6.
This is one. This is well overboard. And this is the biggie. Oh. Terry, showing off his face. That'd be amazing. See, that was too graceful.
In this one.
And then we sailed down a river to visit a pirate cave.
Okay gang, earlier we went kayaking in a pirate cave, so what did you think of that?
There weren't enough pirates.
Yeah. Didn't see it's any. A bit rubbish, wasn't it?
This whole country is shit.
The bats are pretty cool.
So yeah, what did you think, Kerry?
Crystals hanging from the ceiling?
Stalactites.
How many crystals?
Yeah. 6?
there
any fish? There's six fish.
Something called some kind of crazy rash on his face. So, just for the record, it was Koh Tarantau.
Tarantau.
Cool. And now we're on the... This is Bond Island. This is that just there, the peak there is where the laser comes up.
There is a Bond Island called Bond Island.
Over here we have the natives playing volleyball tops.
Yeah, it's the Golden Island.
Live on camera now, Steph will be reading some poetry. This one is entitled Ode to Thailand. And go.
Ode to Thailand. I don't really don't do poetry. Did I mention that to you?
Well, you just told me you did and you wanted to be filmed, so. Go.
Ode to Thailand.
Tables out. Come on,
team. Oh, how I love thee. Sandy beaches, warm weather.
That's beautiful, man. That's so good. Oh, that really captures the sentiment of what this trip's about.
I thought so.
Okay, day... what day is this? Day 7?
Yep.
I think it's day 7. And we've just swum into...
The Thai little hole.
The pirate cave.
What's this place called?
The Emerald Cave.
Emerald Cave. And we swam into there. In a pitch black, all the way through the cave and into a cool little nice lovely cove the other side. We had to swim through an absolute sea of fish eggs, which was quite disgusting. How disgusting was it, Mark?
On a scale of it was...
Yeah?
Yeah, it was pretty rank. And then somebody chucked out all the rubbish and we had to swim through that as well.
Lovely.
But it's worth it.
Another day in paradise.
Oh! Yeah. Oh!
Oh! They're in my hair.
Ew! Ew! Sick! Spray. Your legs are so disgusting. Let me help you.
Steph, we need some more pranking on video. Can you just push him in?
Huh?
Push him in the water.
Go.
Ew. That's probably like a good little mess for him too.